Hey everybody, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Today I'm going to discuss and reveal natural alternatives to statin cholesterol-lowering drugs. And it's clinically proven and it works. And in fact, it's something my own parents have been using for over almost 20 years now. Now, I mention this because one of the best-selling and most profitable drugs for over two decades are cholesterol-lowering statin drugs. Technically speaking, they're also the biggest-selling class of pharmaceutical compounds of all time. Now, making multiple pharmaceutical companies billions of dollars in profit year after year, decade after decade. In fact, the first commercially available FDA-approved statin was introduced over 30 years ago, and this was formulated based on a natural substance that I'll reveal to you in a minute that you can take for yourself. Now, the most popular ones that you probably have heard of are Lipitor, Crestor, and Zocor. And these drugs work by inhibiting the HMG CoA reductase enzyme, basically a key to the biosynthesis of cholesterol within your body. So that's it for the boring medical jargon, all right? I won't even talk about all the political junk and false clinical studies around these drugs. That's all in the past, and you can do your own research about quote-unquote statin side effects if you'd like. And when you do, you'll also find that these most popular and best-selling drugs also have the most side effects out of all the drugs as well. And I'll report to you some of the ones I believe that are the worst. And one of the first ones is muscle pain and damage. Just to keep something in mind is that your body, including your heart, is functional only because of your muscles, all right? Permanent damage to them done by statins means permanent damage to your health, fitness, and longevity, including permanent damage to your heart. The next is liver damage. What's important to know is that 80% of your cholesterol is actually made within your liver, not from the foods you eat. And these drugs go inside your liver, they prevent the formation of cholesterol, and in the process, damage your liver. And that's the irony. Keep in mind that the weaker your liver, the weaker your body, and every organ in your body becomes weaker. It's just a natural filter of toxins for your liver, which is, so let's keep that healthy. Next is elevated blood sugar and type 2 diabetes. One of the worst things for, again, every problem in your body is high blood sugar and insulin levels. It's the number one cause of aging, in fact, and these statin drugs accelerates this process. So you do the math. And finally, neurological problems. Yes, it actually screws up your mind. Sure, it causes depression and anxiety, panic attacks, and worry, right? But that's nothing compared to Alzheimer's, dementia, memory loss, and other neurological illnesses, right? Now, I'm not even going to get into the causes such as arthritis, elevated blood pressure, and probably the worst problem of all, hormonal imbalances. And I'm familiar with all these problems because about 20 years ago, my parents were actually prescribed these statin drugs. Both of their doctors actually prescribed these drugs in separate visits. Now, I thought it was odd, but back then we didn't know any better, right? To make a long story short, within a few months, I noticed all these negative side effects, and I got them off these toxic drugs, again, against their doctor's advices. And I put them on natural alternatives, which is what I'm going to quickly discuss today. Now, it took about a year to find the best and safest and most effective combination of natural herbs and extracts, vitamins and minerals. However, the good news is that it's been almost 20 years now, and they both have healthy cholesterol levels and do not take any drugs at all and are still alive and healthy. And my dad is 90 and my mom is 80 years old. Okay, so with that said, let's get right to it, and I'll make this quick. First of all, your goal is not to simply have low cholesterol. You want healthy cholesterol levels. Additionally, and more importantly, you also want optimal ratios of your HDL, which is your quote-unquote good cholesterol lipoprotein, and your LDL, which is your bad cholesterol lipoprotein, all right? Remember how I told you that the first FDA drug was in 1987? Now, it's called lovastatin, based on a natural ingredient, right? Well, that's from red yeast rice extract, which is a common food in Asia, and they had, back in the day, very low cholesterol. Now, this natural form of this extract in small doses has all the positive cholesterol lowering and improving benefits, but without any of the negatives of these synthetic drugs. However, you must get the correct form of red yeast rice at the proper extract dosage and with the toxic byproduct citrulline removed. And I'll tell you how and where to get that in a minute. Now, there's other clinically proven natural herbal extracts that help promote healthy cholesterol levels, balance lipids, which are artichoke leaf extract, phytosterols complex, garlic extract, and also polycosinol. The next thing you want to do is improve your thyroid. Now, here's something very interesting. Before doctors were handing out these statin drugs like candy, there was a more efficient and more effective way of lowering your cholesterol, and that was by optimizing your thyroid hormones. Now, instead of taking actual thyroid drugs, I suggest you take glucosterones and also iodine. You can do so in kelp extract. Next, you want to do is cleanse your liver. As stated earlier, most people don't know that 80% of your cholesterol is actually created within your own body, by your liver, and not from the foods you eat. This is why many times the change in your diet doesn't make dramatic improvements in cholesterol levels for most people. Thus, the stronger your liver, the easier your body will eliminate and detox excess cholesterol from your body. Now, the irony is that all the drugs that people take, especially statins, cause liver damage, and thus will eventually actually increase your cholesterol levels over time, and this is why you have to keep constantly increasing dosage for these drugs to work. So make sure you try to eliminate anything that stresses your liver. This includes all drugs, all right, including pharmaceutical drugs, all right. This includes also alcohol and caffeine. But since this is almost impossible for most people to do, I suggest you take liver cleansers such as milk thistle, N-acetylcysteine, which also helps boost your immune system, and also R-alpha-lipoic acid, which also helps lower your blood sugar, which is very important. Next, you want to reduce homocysteine levels. This is very important. Since all doctors seem to be focused on lowering cholesterol, improving your cholesterol levels to help you avoid heart attack, you know, heart disease and strokes, they forget, or maybe they don't know, about something super important, and that's your homocysteine levels. In fact, researchers now believe that testing homocysteine levels is over 47% more accurate at predicting heart disease than just checking for cholesterol levels alone. And the cool part is that you can easily, quickly improve your homocysteine levels simply by taking specific ratios of certain B vitamins. This includes B6, B12, folate, a special form of it, and vitamin B5. Also, the last thing you want to do is reduce inflammation. Now, one of the leading causes of many illnesses and diseases is inflammation, and there are a few ingredients that helps reduce it. Three of my favorites are turmeric or curcumin extract, ginger extract, also a mixed vitamin E form of blend. All right, so let's putting it all together. Of course, you know, taking all these natural ingredients is a great idea, all right? But obviously, it's time-consuming, not convenient, and very expensive. And this is the exact problem that I faced with my own parents 20 years ago when I got them off of these statin drugs. However, the good news is that for all of us is that there's already a clinical research proven remedy that contains all these ingredients in the correct dosage and form. And the best part is that it'll cost you about $1 a day, maybe even less, something very affordable with numerous heart healthy benefits, far more than just statin drugs. So that's it for today. Please leave your comments and questions below. Let me know what you liked about today's video. And make sure you do yourself a big favor and click the link below in the description area to watch the next video about how my parents lowered their cholesterol levels by 30 points in only 30 days naturally. As always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.